So runners are moving up. Trial six. Number one, Monterey Bay. Two, Underliner. Three's a withdrawal. Four, Donna Rica. Five, Small Town Romeo. Six comes out. Seven, Missy Rocking. Eight, Athlone. And nine, Magic Caesar. Mobile Wheels to the back. Out of its place here is Missy Rocking. It'll miss it by probably 15. As the green light is turned on, they're off. Monterey Bay from the inside was away very sharply and will lead it in the early stages from Donna Rica, who's quickly up challenging. Into third placing is Underliner, and wide is Small Town Romeo. Getting up and on the inside, Athlone. It'll be three back the pegs and goes through to third with a couple outside of it easing back. They're followed then by Magic Caesar, and 10 or 12 metres away is Missy Rocking. So coming around the home turn the first time, and the leader, Donna Rica, 5 metres in front. Second is Monterey Bay. Third is Athlone. And into fourth placing as they swing into the home straight here is Underliner. It's being followed then by Small Town Romeo. About 6 or 7 metres away then came Magic Caesar. It's going up without cover, and tracking it forward now is Missy Rocking as she tacks on. So down past the judge, no times available here, and the leader, Donna Rica, 4 metres clear. Second is Monterey Bay. In third placing is Athlone, and fourth here is Underliner. Moving up on the outside and quickly going forward now to fourth placing is Magic Caesar, getting off the peg, Small Town Romeo. And 6 metres away in the field came Missy Rocking. So they wheel into the back straight. The leader, and doing it okay, is Donna Rica. 5 metres to Monterey Bay. Magic Caesar moved up third a neck away. Fourth is Athlone. There followed Small Town Romeo, next Underliner, and 8 metres Missy Rocking. So they're about to come off the back with 4.50 to run. The leader, Donna Rica, 3 metres clear. Moving to second, Magic Caesar. Awaiting the Garrard sprint lane is Monterey Bay from Small Town Romeo, who's about to be eased 3 deep. They're followed then by Athlone, next Underliner, and they've dropped off Missy Rocking. Coming around the home turn, it's Donna Rica held together. 1.5 metres, Magic Caesar running on wide, Small Town Romeo. No run, Monterey Bay, and they're followed by Athlone. So they turn for home. It's Donna Rica, tackled by Small Town Romeo. Monterey Bay's coming through. Small Town Romeo moved up to Donna Rica. Monterey Bay's coming at them the inside. Donna Rica's responding well the middle, and Donna Rica will win it and beat Monterey Bay. Small Town Romeo might have just petered on the run the last 100 metres, and battling away pretty well there, Magic Caesar from Athlone, and then came Underliner, and a distant last, Missy Rocking.